Hello, everybody. Welcome back to Hollow Knight. In the last episode, we somehow made it to the City of Tears. I have no idea how I'm progressing this fast through Hollow Nest, honestly.
You just are.
I guess it's because I sort of know what I'm doing. But right now, we're going to be going to get my nail upgraded. Cause
that would be good.
That's important. And then we're gonna see if we can't make our way through the City of Tears. You know, it would be great if I didn't run right into things. That would be fantastic if I didn't do that.
I mean, it would. You could, like, not do that.
I just don't know what my issue with that is. I don't know what it is with me and just, like, accidentally running right the fuck into the enemy. Maybe in this episode we'll also try to figure out what the fuck Cornifer is, because I would like the map. Alright, welcome to this guy.
You brought me another nail to be hung. Leave it on the ground and return later, if he was still breathing.
So this is the first time we've met.
Sir, I've never met you before.
Oh, I thought you were someone else.
What'd you think I was?
After a nailsmith, are you?
Maybe.
Maybe. Well, you found one. I'm not much for talk, but if it's a nail that needs repair, then you come to the right bug. Your own nail is in quite a sorry state. It's obviously not one of mine. Still, anything can be refined with enough effort and skill, even that broken blade.
Sir, fuck you. I've had this for a long time.
I call it like I see it.
I call it like I see it. And it's shit.
And it's shit.
And it's shit.
You call that a nail, I call it a thumbtack, bitch.
I do have enough.
It was once. It really makes you wonder, how the hell do they get these nails?
They made them.
As you wish. I'll get to work then. There we go. Reforging is complete. I've honed your nail's edge. I find it much stronger than it used to be. Out of there and test its strength against your foes.
Okay, I need a piece of pale ore to reforge my blade again. But now my nail should be much stronger. Instead of killing things in two hits, instead of killing that thing in two hits, I now kill it in... Well, bye. Kill it in one.
Well, bye.
My nail does now do much more damage. I don't actually know.
You do double the damage.
I would assume so. I actually don't know. Like, I know that there are actual numbers in this game. Like, things have a certain amount of health, and I do a certain amount of damage, but what those things are, I don't know, because the game doesn't tell me.
Who knows?
The game, probably! Oh, shit. Well, now I have to go back up there. It's okay. Oh my god, so I was... Okay, looking at the sprite sheets for this game is utter madness. I don't know why they sorted them the way they did, but it is utter insanity. I found a website where someone, like... sorted them into a more, like, readable state, which is fantastic, because I've been trying to find a good reference to animate my own Hollow Knight character. Ow. Unfortunately, they haven't done a ghost sprite sheet, because it's flippin' enormous.
I would imagine.
But they do have most of the NPCs and such, which is just honestly fascinating to see, because I learned about this shit in college, so it's just really lovely to see. Like, the process.
Like, good animation.
I just spent, like, a good, like, few hours just examining all the sprites in the game, because it was so cool. It's like, it's very fun. Like, I was looking at, like, Hornet's animation, and it's just very nice to see how many frames she actually has, and, like, what makes up a certain movement. Aye, come searching for rare new ones. Hands off. This collection is mine, and I won't be selling to grubby little wanderers. Still, I imagine you come across many interesting items in your travels. Maybe you'd care to part with some? I'll offer a fair trade for each. I can sell things to this guy. A Helena seal, eh? Very interesting, this. Do you know of the kingdom's 5 great knights? They're revered figures of Hallownest, often mentioned in the annals of the kingdom, but only as a group. Both their names and appearance seem to have been expunged from history. So long has passed since their time, it'd be a grand achievement to discover their identities. Don't have any more relics on
me. And that is something we are going to do at some point.
Probably. Yeah. Anyway, so if I find any more interesting relics, we can come back to him and sell them for a good amount of geo, which is lovely if I'm ever saving for something that needs an absurd amount of money.
Like the lantern. No.
Like, somebody made a martini, but with small olives.
Good.
These small olives are similar to Tong Yuan, similar to Dango, which and filled with red bean paste. The drink is honey and lemon water.
Good.
I'm sending this to Star. She needs to see this.
Okay. Alright, up we go. Alright, where am I? Still don't have a map. It's fine.
We must find the map maker.
We gotta find Cornifer.
We must find them.
We must find him. I've opened the door. Oh my god! I've opened more doors. Lovely. Making my way.
I've gotten you hooked.
It's the only time I've ever said it. Ever. So I wouldn't say that. Oh, there's a grub. I love the thing waiting on the wall, like... Wall, like, just come deeper
in the room. Someone is going to come to save this little worm.
Come into the room, I fucking dare you! Ooh, papers! Neat. Oh, no!
Oh,
him. There he is, that motherfucker. What a tool!
Okay. Oh, god.
Now there's 2 of them.
Okay. Okay, that was fine. Would you believe that the first time I played this game, that took me several tries?
I would imagine.
You a home machine with a symbol of a bench. Insert, Geo. Yes, I would like it to sit on the bench, please. Capitalism.
Portable bench.
Cornifer!
Isn't this strange from those twisting natural caverns? The rain does cast something of a sadness upon it all, but the architecture is simply splendid. Charting such a different space is quite the challenge, the one I've eagerly undertaken. Perhaps you'd care to purchase a copy of my achievements so far?
I would fucking love to. Thank you, sir. Okay. Hi.
Oi. What were you going to soggy vagabond? I don't want you splashing me. I've had a miserable time trying to keep dry.
That sounds like a you problem, fuckhead.
Why is he Australian or Scottish?
Everybody eventually turns into a Scotsman.
Everyone eventually turns into a Scotsman. Hello, madam. Time to die. Ow.
Ow.
Remember there was a thing down here? Now I have a shortcut. Where did you get another spear? How do you throw things at me and then have the same exact thing?
Magic.
How do you have infinite spear?
How do you have infinite spears?
Magic.
Ow. Witchcraft. Nope.
If only I weren't small, I would wield the spear.
If only I wasn't fucking tiny, I would take the spear. For my own. but I am small. I am just a little creature. Did you just jump over me? I am just a little creature. I cannot change
that
this.
That is it.
That is it. I cannot change this. What is this? Oh, it's a simple key. So we can open up that thing we saw in the bottom.
You don't have to pay for it.
I mean, I still do eventually, because I need all the simple keys in this game, but we found one, so that's good. But anyway,
let's
keep going up for now. See where that takes us. Oh, there's a thing.
Whoop. A thing.
A wanderer's journal. I wonder what that is. Okay, let's... Oh, no. Come here. Come here.
Hug me, bitch.
Oh, there's a stag station over here. Lovely.
To the bench.
And my map is updated, and I can pay some money to get this. We're just flying through this fucking place.
Really are.
Hello. I remember this station well. A common trip it was. Goods from all over the kingdom were transported here. Not a lot was sent the other way back, though. Well, I mean, it's a city, and I don't think the city exports. Eager to travel the stagways, just hop upon that platform. Give me the signal, and we'll soon be on our way. And we're gonna actually go back to Dirtmouth. Now that I found a stag station. Thank you for the ride.
When?
You are very appreciated. I know I don't say much, but you are appreciated.
I don't speak aloud, but I have an inner monologue going at all times.
I have a narration. I have three assholes in my head at all times.
Yeah.
Lame.
We're going back to where we started. We're back at King's Pass, which is where we began this adventure. We might actually be able to get through some areas that we weren't able to before, now that I have some abilities. Higher beings, these words are for you alone. Within our lands, do not hide your true form. Let all bask in your majesty, for only this kingdom could produce one such as you. Oh, hello. Fury of the Fallen. Alright. I might not. Or maybe I do. I don't remember. I kinda know where I'm going. Okay, this is where we began.
Yeah. Oh, my back is stiff.
Welcome to a secret area. Now that we have the mantis claws, we can go up. Nope.
Climb.
Damn it, I'm bad.
Ow. Okay.
It's okay. It's okay. I'm not very good at, like...
9 o'clock and it's still light outside because of the sky. Okay. The rain. And you had it.
I did have it.
Other wall. Try the other wall.
No, it's okay. I got it.
You got it.
I got it. I'm gonna heal up. Oh, wait.
Breaky.
Actually, I just... Welcome to the Howling Cliffs.
Hey.
They scream.
Yes, they sure do. I decided to open up this area just so that we had it as an option.
Mm-hmm.
We were going to do something here, but I just remembered that I needed an item to do the thing that I want to do.
Well.
But now we know where we fell from in the beginning of the game, so that's pretty cool.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So yeah, we're just opened up that. And, you know what? We're gonna just cut back to where we were. You guys have to be traversing all of this.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So I'm just gonna pause my timer, because this does not count. Yeah, so I'm an idiot, guys. I was like, I'm gonna go summon the Grim Troop, and then I remembered I need the Dream Nail. Whoops. For that.
Yeah, you kind of need that thing first.
I need that. I need the Dream Nail, which I don't have yet. And I do believe I have to... God damn it. How do I get back up there? I do believe I have to get through the City of Tears first before I can get to the Resting Grounds, which is where you can get the Dream Nail. So this is... It's gonna be a bit more of a process than I remembered it was gonna be. But it's okay. At least we've opened up the Howling Cliffs now, so I know where to go when it's time.
Yeah.
Let's get back to the City of Tears and finish that up. And...
Okay. Descend.
City Storrows. Okay, so welcome back, guys. We're back in the City of Tears where we were. Technically, we're in the City Storrooms right now, I believe. But yeah, we are still in the City of Tears. So let's continue on through here. See what this place has. Except for sadness. And rain. Lots of rain. Oh, look, a thing. That'll become useful later. We should keep this in mind. Because that'll become useful later. What an interesting little tree. Oh god, apparently I can get hit by the ceiling. Cool. Even the fucking even the architecture is against me.
Yep. Nowhere is safe.
Nowhere is safe. Wait, I should sit on the bench. Just in case. Because if I die, I don't want to start all the way back at the city storerooms.
True.
That would suck. Oop. Right, we're going this way.
Oh no. Is it time?
For what?
For the fear.
No. It's not that. It's not time for that yet. You'll know when it's time for that, but it's not time for that. What it is time for is my second least favorite area of this game. The Soul Sanctum. I hate this place. It has very annoying enemies.
It is aesthetic, though.
It sure is aesthetic, but I hate this place. I don't like this place. I hate it.
Pain.
I don't like it.
Pain.
This is pain. It's literal, like legitimate pain. Mostly because of these teleporting bitches.
Mm-hmm.
Come back here. You come back here and let me kill you! You, stop it! Ow!
Let me murder!
Allow me to murder you!
Die. Ow. Oh god, I really wish I had more health. But I can't really do much about that. Unless I go out of my way to get the mask shards, which I may do off camera.
See.
Because this isn't technically a walkthrough, so... I might do stuff like that off camera, as well as, like, you know, finding all the, like, all the charms.
Yeah.
But, what's this? Record ABBA. The mind still limits us so. How to break past its constraints to attain a pure focus. Is it even possible?
Oh my gosh, we found ABBA.
I don't fucking know, man.
We found ABBA!
Man needs one more B.
Oh my god. Hi.
Hello, sir.
Oh. This area of the game also has the most annoying boss in the game. Not this thing. You'll know.
Mm-hmm.
You'll know when you see him. You'll know. I don't like the Soul Sanctum. I hate it here. I got a lot of money from that, though. That's pretty cool.
There.
I don't like it here. I want to go home.
But you are home.
Mom, pick me up. I want to go home.
Mom, pick me up. I want to be tucked into bed.
I want to go home, Mom.
Psychic.
Do I even have a mom?
I don't know. I think she might be dead.
Oh, no. I think technically I do have... I think technically Ghost does have a mother, but we haven't reached that point in the game yet.
Eh.
Oh, I can open up a shortcut. That's what was happening. Okay, cool. So if I die, we can just come back right here. If I die.
If.
That's being the operative term. The real operative term should be when I die. Because I don't know how I'm going to do with this boss with this little health, but we're going to fucking try our goddamn best.
Because
I know what I'm doing with him. I just hate it.
Fair.
He's just annoying.
I know how to beat you. It's just that you're so fucking annoying to do so.
Yeah, exactly. I know how to beat, but it's tedious to do it. That's the problem. Is it as tedious? Okay. But it's okay. Okay. We have to get through this section. Oh no, there's two of them! There's two of them!
Okay, no.
Oh god. Okay, one is dead. It's fine. It's fine. Yeah. Oh, there's two of them again! Where did you come from? How dare you, sir? Who told you? Ow. Oh no.
Oh no.
Oh god, ow. Hi? Please die. Please. Oh. Okay.
Okay.
Okay. That's all I have to say. That was a thing. It sure was a thing. Okie doke. Let's do this. Let's get up here though first, because there's a secret area. Oh my god.
Oh god.
Wait.
Ghost frogs.
I don't know.
Woggy.
There's something. They sure are. I think the hunter's journal gives you more insight, but I don't rightly know. I'll be honestly, I might cry from joy if I get this boss on the first try. We got another charm. Let's see what it is. It's the Spell Twister, reflecting the desires of the... Oh, hold on.
This shit. Murder.
Okay. Sorry. Any more? Any more of you?
Anyway.
As I was saying, reflecting the desires of the Soul Sanctum from mastery over soul, it improves the bearer's ability to cast spells, reduces the soul cost of casting spells. This one is embodies the fury and heroism that comes upon those who are about to die. When close to death, the bear's strength will increase.
And the rain's back.
Yes. I don't know if the rain is
the
back.
The rain outside my house.
I know. I don't know if
the real rain.
Phoenix, is it raining for us too?
It was earlier. I don't know if it still is.
Okay, y'all ready for the worst boss ever?
Here we go.
Oh, I think I know this boss too. Yeah, I've seen this boss before in previous playthroughs. And
just looming in the distance.
Yeah, he's very ominous.
Soul Master.
It's very ominous.
Oh.
They're very
ominous. I like his cape though.
Oh, he's a vibe. Like, he has style.
He's a vibe, but I hate him.
He looks like a very...
I can see why. I can already see why.
He looks like a very fat dandy with a cape.
So very fat grim.
How fucking dare you compare my boy to this piece of shit?
He is fat.
Fungus.
Chungus.
What?
Big fungus.
I don't know what he is. What is he? What is this thing?
It's like a toadstool or something.
Is he a frog? Is he a bug?
No, he's obviously a bug.
He's a kind bug.
Of, maybe he's a beetle?
He's some kind of beetle.
That's my theory, is he's some kind of beetle. Piece of garbage. He's also a balloon, apparently.
He's a blimp.
I don't know of any insects that inflate.
I mean, we can't really take a lot of the things in this game literally.
No, but it'd be fun to see, like, what the inspiration is from.
I mean, you can try to look it up if you want. You can look up what kind of bug Soulmaster is. I'm curious.
Sure, I'll get on that.
Oh. If I actually manage to do this on the first try, I might cry.
Don't jinx yourself.
Well, you got to the next phase.
Oh, fuck. God damn it.
Pow.
People think he's some sort of cicada.
Oh, that makes sense. You did it!
Did I?
You did it for a shot.
Did you?
Did I?
No, you didn't.
Is it, this
well,
is even, this isn't even
point.
My final form fight. I see.
Did I do it?
It's
did I?
Well, you know what?
You got this isn't even my final form. I see.
You got bamboozled.
This is the part where this is the ride or die part.
This is the part where I cry.
First try, bitches!
First try!
Fuck you, sir!
Now, how are you gonna celebrate?
I have alcohol near me.
I have booze.
Fucking raise a toast to this man's death. Everyone heard that? Everyone heard the can?
Yep.
I raise a toast to this bitch's death.
I raise a toast to the murder that I have committed.
This is bad. This is the first time I'm drinking this, and it's not good. It does not taste good.
Glenn.
It really does not taste good.
What are you drinking?
I thought it would. It's something called a Truly. It's a hard seltzer. It's strawberry hibiscus margarita style. I thought it would be good.
Apparently it's not.
It's not.
It's not.
Oh no. Anyway, consume the desolate dive. This is the ground pound. I can ground pound now.
Now you can get the mantis.
What?
The mantis boss?
Oh, yes, I can get to the mantis boss in theory, I think. But I can also do this! There's so many things.
So many slug, or whatever it is.
I don't know. Anyway,
slug.
I don't have any soul. Anyway, along the lines of our earlier conversation, I could see him being a cicada.
Yes, a lot of people theorize that he might be.
I could see it. I could see the Soul Master being a cicada. That makes sense.
Mm-hmm. I mean, he was short-lived like a cicada.
He sure did die fast like a cicada.
He was short-lived and annoying, just like a cicada.
Short-lived and annoying like a cicada. Yep, that's true. Oh my god. I don't know who you were.
I have my funny moments.
I don't know who you were before. Oh my god. I don't know who you were before the fucking world ended, but I bet you were just as fucking annoying.
You can do the hunter's guide. It'll have some information on it.
Sure, once I'm not being attacked by whatever the fuck this thing is.
Once I'm not being murderified.
Okay, well, on that note, we are actually out of time for this episode. So we will continue the Soul Sanctum next time. on Holland.
Yeah.
See you guys next time.
Bye.